It's Edine. Today I'm going to be opening up the March issue of K-Zone. It's all access super secrets, so let's check it out. This issue comes with kinetic sand. Kinetic sand is really awesome. You can mold it, you can squish it, you can shape it. I hear it's pretty magical. It feels awesome already in the bag, so let's open it and check out the sand inside. So the kinetic sand that you get is blue, this really bright, awesome blue. I'm gonna tip it out now. Oh, it already feels weird. I'm gonna warm it up a little bit in my hands by squishing it. So it's for all the slime fans. It's not slime, obviously, it's more magical than that because it's kinetic sand, but it's not like sand you'd get at the beach. See how it's doing this? How weird is that? How cool. So the magic, obviously, is that I can squish it around like this and make any shape I want. I'm also a really big fan of like chopping it up or letting it fall over. I'll show you that because it looks really interesting, like really, really, well, magical and strange, because it's kind of like if you like slow-mo'd a wave. That's how I'd explain it, but I'll show you what I mean. See, you wouldn't be able to do that with normal, boring sand. This is kinetic sand, guys. So I can't wait to see what K-Zoners do with their own kinetic sand. But it's also really fun to just, like, I could just do this for hours. In the All Access Super Secrets issue, Game Ninja went behind the scenes for Fall Guys Ultimate Knockout and talked to the designers about how the game was made. There's also top secret intel on all the movies, TV shows, and events heading our way in the not too distant future, including Marvel and Star Wars. We are so excited. The K-Zone team also rounded up the best secret agents in the biz and rated them. So if you want to know who made the cut, you'll have to grab the issue to find out. Plus, take a peek at the new movie, Raya and the Last Dragon. Of course, as always, there's plenty of pranks, posters, puzzles, and prizes. That's all we have time for, so until next time, K-Zone you later.